tonight we just launched the Directors Initiative, which is called Just Watch Us.
We're so proud to be a partner with the DGCBC on this Just Watch Us initiative that will showcase BC directors and creatives to decision makers and industry.
Only 32% of the productions that are shot in BC are directed by Canadians, and we think that that is far too low.
It's gotten to the point now where crew often the first thing they say is, so where do they have you staying? Because they assume if we're a director, we're not a Canadian.
Just Watch Us is all about mobilizing our directors, promoting them, developing their careers, getting their work out there, and getting them in front of the decision makers who hire directors.
I think if we don't celebrate our local directorial talent will be on the move.
BC directors are innovative, they're creative.
I'm so happy to be here to support this initiative and to truly celebrate filmmaking here in British Columbia.
It's really wonderful what the DGC is doing to get Canadian directors to be seen, because there's so much talent here.
So going forward, we expect to see the Director Showcase as a yearly event.
It's very difficult for Canadian directors to get opportunities, and there are tremendous people here.
I think you could be living wherever you want to live and be able to just like commute to LA.
Well, the response has been amazing tonight, but we want to make sure that as our numbers grow, as the work in Vancouver increases for all of the support crew, that it also increases for the directors as well.
Just because you're not able to get to LA doesn't mean that your talent shouldn't be looked at. And so events like this are so important.